Alright, hey guys, how's it going? It's all the Angry Nerd again today. And we're playing some more Infamous Second Son. We're trying out a new mission that's called Secret Agent Missions. So pretty much what I have to do is find a guy that looks like that around here. Because he's a dupe agent. So I just gotta look around and walk around. Oh, that's not him. No, that's not him. Pretty much just gotta look for this guy. I haven't tried doing this before, like, I just started up. Whoa, uh-oh. Oh, he's escaping. I see you. Ooh, look at that. Doesn't he think he's cool? He can control concrete. Like, how, like, everybody on the bad guy's side, like, all they can control is concrete. I think it's kind of funny. It sounds like such a dumb power. Okay, he's, like, just teleporting around me.
Oh, yes! Serious improvement!
Like, I... Like, what do I have to do for this? Like, he's just, like, teleporting away, like, do I have to kill him? What do I gotta do? Nah, he's fucking escaping. Fuck, don't tell me I lost him. The fuck did he go? Oh, he's over there. I think I completely just missed him. Oh, I know, or maybe he's over here. Yeah, I think I did miss him. Shit. That sucks. Yeah, I actually did miss him. So now I'm a guardian. Let's hope it's not gonna be as laggy as how it's looking on here. Yeah, either way. I'm a guardian now. So that's cool. I can check my upgrades now. I think that's just the upgrade that I get. Giant sulfur bomb. And when I get two of these crystals, I can get corrosive fumes or corrosive fumes. So that's cool. What about melee? Get anything for that? Yeah, and I get dash subdue. Oh, I want that. So. There we go, get down on the ground! Do it, get down! So right now, I guess, since I fucked up on that mission, I guess I'm gonna just do some more of these. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. And I think we got them all. Drug bust complete. Nice. I think I did this one already, but it's cool that you can do them over again. I think my cat just pushed on my thing. kind of scared me a little bit. I was like, oh, well.
Hey, gotta work on my reflexes.
Oh, you know what? That's cool. I like that. I like with how this game is. If you're better with one side, your guy spray paints that side more. Like by on his back. I like that. That's cool.
How's it going?
So yeah, I guess.
How's it going?
Guess we're gonna break a couple of these. Like, where is that? Oh, whoopsies. Nice. 6 upgrades are available. I'm gonna go for that right off the bat. The next thing I can buy is that vent healing, so when I run through a vent, I can heal. Alright, so I'm guessing, for me right now, I think it's gonna be, oh, my bad. Oh, I did a bad guy thing. I assaulted a civilian. Shit. I done assaulted a civilian. Okay, so you can fuck with the civilians also, too. That's cool. There we go. Because I'm trying to be a good guy on this. Trying not to be a dick. So let me see, what's that phone booth do? Here, let me check that. Mobile command, scanning station, security, blah blah blah. Is there something for the phone booth? District hometown locked. Wait, who needs an Amber Lance? There you go, I got him. He's fine. But yeah, I think that's cool. Each side, like if you're good or bad, it grows it out even more. Reduce dupe control of a district something below 30% to provoke the shutdown of this district. Oh, I'm at 69%. That's funny. Okay, so for the completionists out there, you can do that. I might. I don't know. Let's see, can I head up there? Yes, I can. Fuck, that's so cool. It's like one of the coolest things about this. Oh shit. I do kind of miss the power of electricity, but this one's way better. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I'll get vent healing. Yeah, that works. That works just fine for me. Man, I need 4 for that. The dash subdue. Oh. Don't worry, person, I got you. Just teleport through everyone. Oh, I can't teleport through solid objects. Ah, okay. Except for that. God, I love the subdue shit. This makes my job so much easier. Yeah, look at that. Drug bust just got fucking shut down. Like a champ. Come on, damn it. There we go. Got them good old blast shards. Yeah, come on, motherfuckers, what do you got, huh? Oh, what's that? Oh, you're giving up? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh yeah, wait, shit. There we go, APC destroyed, oh yeah. Except I killed the civilian. Shit. I want to try doing that secret agent mission, but the downside is I'm probably never going to be able to do it until I get the teleport subdue. So I just guess I gotta keep collecting, maybe, because I can't see myself get the guy, because whenever he did something, he would teleport. So, yeah, maybe I just need to rank up a bit. I might go do that mission also, so this isn't just me free roaming around the city of Seattle, even though it's fucking sweet. There we go. Oh, there it is. Oh, whoops.
Yep, that'll help.
Two more. Not gonna lie, something I think's fucking hilarious about this is that, like, they just treat your guy so bad, even though he's just wanting to be the good guy. It's like, sit at the back of the bus, you fucking freak. And it's like, oh, that's all cool. Fine, people, you want a fucking brawl? Let's go. Sit down. Enough of your nonsense.
You're the best.
There you go.
You're the best.
I know I am. You're welcome. Save everyone.
Toast to the super guy.
Well, I'll try to save everybody that I can on here. Oh, they're calling me a super god now. You like me teleporting inside of you guys? Yeah, I think you do. Okay, where is this? Oh, there they are. Hey, bro. You guys got drugs? That's cool. Even though you guys got drugs, I'm gonna fucking just knock you guys out. Because I'm a good guy. Do you think that's supposed to hurt? Love that. Just blew that dude up. Ooh, drain smoke. Give me that. There we go, got two missiles.
I'm not good in my space.
I'm not gonna lie, I always loved with these games that, they always wanted you to be bad. Like, that was just this game in general. It was like, oh, the evil side's so much more fun. Just do that. Give me that fucking blast shard. Come on, man, you wanna throw down? Let's fucking throw down. Look at this guy, he thinks he's fucking cool with his stupid power. Fucking you and your dumb concrete shit. Back in my day, when Infamous 1 was a thing, concrete powers weren't even a thing. All I had was electricity. Honestly, that's all you really needed back then, like... I thought it was kind of cool that they added all this crazy powers and shit, but electricity did the thing well. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that, because those missions are fucking hard without that perk. Like, if you don't have the, tackle subdue while you're going into ghost form, or not ghost form, the other form, it's just gonna suck. There we go. Okay. Now I can buy it, and now I'll do a mission, because, yeah, I bet you guys were like, hey, why aren't you doing a mission? There we go. Tackle subdue. I do want to try that on somebody before I do anything else. Not gonna try it on a civilian, because they'll be like, oh, you're bad, you assaulted a civilian. You did it. We saw it. We caught you. I'll just fucking... Okay, what, does that just not work while they're in attack mode? Yeah, I don't think so. No more dupe bullshit. Alright, now I'm gonna go do some more missions. Okay, so if I headshot them, I can teleport over and do that. So it's like, let me see, there, headshot, teleport, tackle. Cool. Don't worry, I got you. There you go. Ooh. Heads will roll, or genome rent, run. Okay. Could I do it? Did I do it? Oh, there you go. Okay. Spray paint that black, dude. Hey, yeah, I know. See, I wish I could use fucking colors that I could see. For fuck's sakes. Swing, swing, swing. I actually really like this as a like function for this game, being able to spray paint like this. do it. There we go.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Cool. Cynical art complete. Cool. I like that. I like that that around the city you can do little fun things like that, like do art stuff. Like, does it tell you can actually do that? Audio log, cynical art. It'll be a little spray can on there. Oh, I guess. Oh, okay. Well, hey. Since there's one right there, can I actually mark that? Like, place a waypoint, press X. Okay, we'll do that then. Sorry, people, but you guys are like, you're right near the mission! You're right near it, just do it! And I don't want to do that. Now that I found out I can do more art stuff, that wasn't just a one-time deal, I'm gonna do it. If you guys want to see me do a full evil playthrough, let me know too, cause I'll do that, cause I've always loved the Infamous series when I like got my PlayStation 3. Like, that was one of the reasons why I kind of bought my PlayStation 4. That plus all the like Japanese RPG games too. So yeah, Queen of Mean or Persesto Strange. Okay, there we go. Now I gotta just give it a good old shake. Oh, cool, I'm drawing a hat. So this is kinda hard to do. If you're, like, trying to stay in the lines, it's really hard. There we go. There. Hat. There we go. Oh, that's cool. That's actually pretty cool of a design that he's doing. There we go. Is that it? Don't tell me that's
a better place.
Ah, okay, then he does the finishing touches. Yeah, that's cool. I like that. Now, let me see. Do I have any more of those? Because those were really fun. I'm gonna do it again. I just can't, like, because I'm a big fan of drawing and making art. I guess I'll do that, too. Because, yeah, why not? Fuck, I can... I'll do a mission after. Yeah, whatever. Go through the hole. 61% of this has been liberated. But yeah, I'll get to a mission after. Sorry guys, it's just I love doing all the shit in the open world, to be honest with you. It's just, it's really fun. Like, I don't know. I've always loved that. Thanks, bro. There we go. Give it a little, give it a little shake. There we go. There we go. Oh, so I'm drawing a little squirrely squirrel. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's really cool. Why'd they give me the thing to abandon doing this? I just did it.
You're welcome, world.
Yeah, look at that. Oh, that's cool. Stencil art complete. Alright. So like the I really want to do this. Fuck it. You know, I'm doing this one more time. I'm gonna try to get this guy right there. Okay, the only thing I can say I don't like about this game, there's only one thing that I've already ran into. It's the reticle. Like, the reticle thing I don't like because it isn't, like, broad when you're looking at it in the menu screen. Like, it took me a minute just to see where I was pointing at. But in the open world, it's just fine. Like, I can see it just fine. Like, I don't know, it was just that's a pet peeve of mine. Not being able to see something. Like, it was literally impossible to see. Or I guess because I don't have my glasses on, but whatever. Even if I probably did, it was really hard to see. But nothing else is, like, that bad about this. Like, I've really been enjoying this from how far I've gone through it. Like, not that far, but... I just like the whole setting and all that, and, like, I don't know, I've always been a giant fan of these types of games. So there, we're gonna do this again, since I fucked up last time. Shithead's, I think, over there. Fuck. Yeah, I know he's fucking escaping. What can I do? I'm trying my best here, game. I don't want him to run. Where is he? Oh, fuck me, he's... God, he's giving me the slip again. Shit. Son of a bitch. Fuck, man, this guy's giving me the slip. Look at this guy. When will this guy just give up? Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, the chasing after these guys are kinda difficult. Look at this guy, he's bailing, like, hard. Okay, so maybe he stopped. Maybe that's his point. Nope, he's gonna just run all through fucking Seattle. I see you, man. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, I might have to look up how to fucking do that, because, wow, too hard. Too hard for right now, fucking, I'm doing a mission.
It's a nice day, I'll just climb to the top.
They haven't even, like, introduced that section to me yet, so.
Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer.
I love that. So you did try earlier. See, like, at least the difference between him and, like, Hank or whoever is that he's, like, I'm gonna be using it for good, and, like, I'm not gonna be a dick. Like, the whole mistake of me knocking that one innocent person out, that was totally my fault. But I should've known because me playing the other games that would've worked. But yeah. I just love how he's still like, oh, you should quit trying that, you fucking freak. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, can I grab onto that? No, I can't. Oh. Come on. Let me go. Let me go up. Shit. Okay, so. Yeah, I just love how funny his brother is. He's like, oh man, you did try, didn't you? Oh shit. Okay, how do I get up here? How do I get up on the space needle thing? Like, I don't know. Is there like a thing I can pop up on? Getting frazzled with where I need to go. God, I'm so close. Yeah, how about let's not go to that side. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. Oh, wow.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. The DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so they can't pass them on.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that way.
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Who are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Betty. Oh, I'll try back later. Postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes?
Bye, Betty. That's kind of
like
weird.
I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
But,
I'm on the observation deck.
But yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I'm really enjoying this game. It's fun. Swing. Hey man, doesn't that suck that I have this cool power and you have baby shit power? There we go. Look at that invincibility frame though. One for you. One for you. See, the one thing I can say that I do like about his brother, like, he's kind of funny, but still Zeke's my favorite, like, side character. Just because he was so funny. Like, he was more funny than this guy, because, like, he was telling Cole, like, yo, dude, push harder. Like, you know, let's get you more abilities to make you cooler.
Right, time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell?! I haven't seen you before. Rich, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. Means they're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delson. You see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place.
Oh god, I'm gonna fucking die. Yeah, I'm dead. Yo, I was just straight up death.
Relax.
Yeah, Damn right you can't see me. Love how my mind just went like straight to John Cena. It's like, you can't see me. Go. Come on, bro, what are you afraid of? Fuck. Fucking kill this guy, or not kill him, whatever, knock him out.
Yeah, I don't think this is
one motherfucker. What you got, huh?
Never came from getting new powers.
Drain the core. Oh, okay. Drain the core of the relay. Oh, there we go. Yeah, let me drain that shit.
Oh, this is going to be epic! See? That wasn't so bad. Yeah. Isn't that better? Woo! That's a rush. It goes away.
Okay, cool. So now I have a karma meter thing. Yo, that's so cool.
I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the space needle, man. You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tap.
Who says that?
The Chinese.
The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tap.
Who says that?
The Chinese.
I love that. The Chinese.
Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
I like that one.
In Portland, can you see it?
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
That's cool. What's the symbol supposed to
do? Yeah, because I got the city in the palm of my hand, dog.
I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need like a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Banner Man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoke-tastic Man, or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there until I get back?
That's great. Smoke-tastic, man. Okay, so destroy mobile command centers, wreck DUP equipment, and blah 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 blah. Yeah, I know. I gotcha. Hey, people. Kinda just want to get some good karma, so here you go. Knock you out. Knock you out. You can't break this combo. You're not TJ Combo. You can't combo break me, motherfucker. Boom, that's what I'm talking about. Oh shit. That shit's so awesome. Because I want to liberate this area really bad. Like, here, let me see. What do I got to do in here? Okay, so this is 55% complete. They tell me that I need to get... Ooh, what's that? Security camera. Guess we'll go there. Maybe I have to break it or something. Yeah, you guys, I'm going to let you know, you guys are probably going to be in for a long playthrough because I want to at least try to do everything.
Delson, I may have a lead on one of the bioterrorists to escape from the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at Fort and Vickers.
Yeah, so what do I do here? Look up on your phone and find it. So, oh, okay, so there's a hidden camera somewhere around here. Yeah, it's on the building behind me. It's gotta be on the building behind me. Hidden camera left to search the... what? Oh, I left the hidden camera. Oh, fuck me. Great.
Sorry, pervs.
Okay, so... where is it? Oh, is that it?
Sorry, pervs.
Nope, there we go. Okay, cool. Delson's gonna stop all the crime. Come on, do you guys not like my explosive balls? Come on, guys, smell my nuts. Yeah, you fucking surrender. That's what I thought. God, it's so easy being a good guy in this game. It's easy out here. It's too easy out here. Get the fuck down. I run this city now. So next place I gotta go is there. So I'm probably it's not gonna be good. Oh, okay, cool. I can just jump over it. Alright, yeah, fuck it. I'm not gonna let these people see where I'm at. Okay, so, audio log mission.
Yeah, who's this?
Delson
find
Rowe.
And download the information audio log in the area.
Okay, that's not creepy at all.
You started whispers going all the way back to Washington about Augustine and the need of the DUP.
That's great. Just one more step to making Augustine pay for what she did.
Not all of it's great. I want to help you.
Uh-huh. Help me do what, exactly?
I can help you take down the DUP from the inside. You have to promise me you won't say anything to anyone. If the information I reveal to you gets out, I'm done. I can see the inside of a cell. You are the only one who can expose what Augustine's doing in the conduits. The only one I trust to see this through to the end, no matter what.
Alright, I'll play along from now. So what do you need?
I pushed a program to your phone. It'll guide you to my reports. Find them, hear my story, and keep fighting. Crap, I gotta go.
Okay, okay. So I'm guessing the more down it gets, the closer I'm getting. Okay. Yeah, that's smart. There we go, trace signal. It's like in the rubble, like pretty
Augustine
much.
Augustine is the most powerful conduit I've ever seen. And she's got all the DUPers or loyal lapdogs. The mission has always been to collect bioterrorists and keep the world safe.
Cool. Okay, there we go.
She's done it so well that the government says we don't even need the TP anymore. I gotta tell you, kid, I wouldn't want to be the government right now. Augustine is the DUP. Saying they don't need the DUP is saying they don't need Augustine. That's a bad idea. Worse, it's a powder keg just waiting for a spark. A spark like you.
Oh. Oh, okay. So pretty much the government didn't need her anymore. So what I'm kind of getting from this is maybe she let those guys out just to cause shit, to have a fight. And the downside for us, since we were just like, you know, we got into a bad situation with that one dude, it just kind of happened as like, oh hey, now you're the problem, we need to stop you. Okay, so yeah, that's how I'm feeling about it. I'm just trying to blow this up. These civvies could get the fuck out of the way. Fucking civilians, like, really need to get the fuck out of the way. Oh, fuck. That teleport shit always comes in handy. There we go. Boom, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, so where's the next thing I gotta kill? Oh, there it is, it's up there. Shit. Shit, because I don't got no goddamn car up there. So yeah, that's how I kind of feel about this. Like, I think it's kind of, it's mostly Herc's fault, or the guy that was there, who grabbed us, and yeah. There we go. Yeah, so I feel it's kind of his fault that we're in this situation, but I feel that Augustine was like, hey, since the government told me they don't need me anymore, why don't I just throw out all the guys that I locked up? Because why not? I really want to do that. Yeah, fuck, we're doing it. Fucking stupid thing. Yeah, everybody likes me now. Everybody's like, hey bro, just do it. Yeah, everybody's cheering. Cheer for me. Cheer for me being the goodest guy I can. Blend in, well, blending in with the crowd. Use their picture to find them. Okay, so maybe the thing with me was when I teleported, he was just like, hey, yeah, that's, I know you, I know who you are. There he is. Fuck.
Yeah, baby!
Fucking son of a bitch. I'm just trying to stalk him. That's all I want to do. I just... Move. People, move. Fuck. Did he just get away? No, he's over there. Okay. Yeah, I just can't figure out how to get this guy. Like, I have no idea how to. I just don't get how to do this. Like, I really don't. Come on, bro, end of the fucking line. This fucking asshole's just toying with me. Alright, well, sorry guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Try to grab that guy, it didn't work. I'll probably look up how to do it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay awesome.